I think we're good.
Oh yeah, I need to go make nails, I think. I need small nails. I do. I'm gonna have to make some more kindling now. Mine. Mine. Now that should be enough. Open. Some flint. Light. Oh, chillin'. I need to go make some more kindling. Let's grab. Which I need my axe. Or my saw, I mean. Create kindling. Kindling to survive. I got 3 out of that. 2 out of that. We can make some more. Make the kindling, man. This part, this song is cool.
Yeah.
Let's go to a little. Okay, so we're just gonna take you. Slowly head back in and burn this crap. Hey, what's up, Lucifer? How you doing, my man? Played some Arma earlier. That's fun stuff, but I think that's more of a YouTube thing. To roleplay on that, it's harder to roleplay and chill with chat on that game than it is on Life is Futile. I'm good. I'm tired. Got pretty crazy on that game earlier. You should check out, if you got time, you should check out the highlight I put up. It's kind of hard to hear the other characters, but I did a whole thing where I roleplayed. I got busted by the cops and I talked my way out of going to jail. It was pretty funny, I think it was funny. I don't know what everybody else thought, but I thought it was great. It was fun, dude. It was crazy. We got a little crazy. I met a dude that I just met today, Solus, up here, the newest follower. played with him and somebody named Kiwi or something. Tons of fun. Sucks, man. I gotta wait for that stuff to get made so I can make some small nails. You know what I need to make? I need to make another freaking... small anvil. So let's get some more ore. Yeah, I posted the thing in Discord. If you ever want to check it out, it's pretty funny, dude. The cop that arrested me was like Mr. Butt Tickler or something weird. Let's get to cooking. Oh, hey, looks like they took out a little frost spider down here again, huh? Open. I'm gonna drink that. Delicious water, frost spider. Thank you. Hungry? Yeah. I'm with you, man. I'm weird, though. I like to wait till my wife gets home to eat dinner. Let's see if I can build. Boom. Just like that. Be my little fishing hut. Finalize work plan. This will be my shed. This will be my little fisherman hut. I think it'll be cool. Well, plus she usually brings me home something yummy to eat anyway. So that's cool. Start cleaning up around here. Oh, I'm encumbered. I have 50 wood scraps on me. Dude, everybody's playing Stellaris. I don't even know really what that game is. I know it's an outer space, like, sim thing, but... Egg sandwiches. Nice. You are encumbered and move extremely slow. Let's see how everybody's doing. Evening, everyone. Boom, 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 ba ba da da da. Must take forever. I'm in my cave, my spooky, spooky cave, and I'm walking super slow. Scrap. There we go. Now I can move.
Odin gave his eye.
Hey, thanks, buddy. Thank you, thank you. How's my aura doing? Man, come on, you guys are hot. You can turn into lumps anytime now. I need to remember to make a small anvil because my anvil is about torched. A small anvil, iron. What do I need? A mallet and iron lump. Can do. Rooster's back, and he's hosting me. What a sweetheart. Shouldn't you be in bed, Mr. Rooster? Well, you're all like East Coast. That's like freaking super late for you guys. Crazy people. There we go. There's all my lumps. My lovely iron lumps. They all red? They all red. What the? Combine. Okay, so we're just going to do this, we're going to close you, and we're going to take my hammer. Where's my hammer? Tamsin, what's up, man? It's almost midnight. That's late enough for me, man. I'll tell you that. I'm going to be freaking dead and gone by midnight here.
Give me another anvil. I already made one.
Bingo, there we go. So I got two now. So I need to get rid of this one. Drop. On the ground. Alright, so we go like this, and we gotta make small nails. There we go. How you been? Good, I hope. Tamsin, just in case you didn't know, I don't know if you know, I think you do. I think you're in the Discord, but we started a Discord for the channel. You're more than welcome to join. I'm acting like I have a whole lot to do here. I can just type in, but... I'm mostly saying because I posted the highlight of my... Hey, Driven's here. Thanks, Driven. I posted my, ooh, we beat you to the punch, Rooster. But I posted the highlight. Yeah, he was making me feel all bad, because I couldn't. And hi, Driven.
Hi.
I still need to catch one of your streams, Lucifer. It's so weird calling that. And my employees earlier saying, what the heck are you making? Not my employees, my coworkers. I need to figure out on Arma how to turn up the other people's voices. And maybe mine down. Because the ratio there was pretty twisted. Oh, I'm gonna chill out. My freaking stamina's out. But I posted the highlight of that whole thing. That was fun. I like that. But I really think that Arma is gonna be a YouTube, an RP for YouTube. That I'm gonna start. I'm gonna try to make it. I don't know. I'm gonna start watching some more RP stuff with that. Do I even? I follow you, right? Do I not follow you? Sure hope I do. Holy smokes! There you go. I can't believe I didn't follow you yet, Lucifer. I'm sorry. There we go. I just followed you. So now, no wonder I never see you on your stream live. Because I hadn't followed you yet. Because I'm a jerk. That logo, though. It's a nice logo you got there, sir. I need to add you on the PlayStation Network, too. I'm so bad at stuff like this. I got the memory of a worm. I'm playing worm. I didn't even mean for that to happen. Yeah, I wonder who did make that. I don't know. Some rad person, probably. You just followed him a bit ago, too. Okay, now I don't feel so bad. Okay, I think I need to make some large nails now. I'm kind of low on large nails. Because I need to make another floor to this, and I need to make my shed. My workman's shop. It's working away. I made some headway over the weekend, because this works on my laptop really good, too. And, it saves all my info, so I just hopped on my laptop and farted around for a bit when I was chilling at home with everybody. Did anybody get the new Uncharted today? The guy from work got it, but he doesn't even know if he's going to be able to play it for like a week. I should take it from him and beat it. I've seen some streams on it, like some pictures of people streaming. I haven't got to see anybody actually physically stream it, but it looks like a pretty game. Oh, you can, and you did. I'm just glad that you like it, man. Because I got some floorboards to make. I probably have to go get more freaking logs, too. That's becoming a pain, because I'm having to go farther and farther back on the mountainside to get logs. Did you notice too, Lucifer, I sent you a PNG and a JPEG? Just in case you want to put your PNG, the one without the background, on like a shirt or something on your screen if you do a capture card at any time soon. Is the cover art? Is it getting all huge? Because that's not a you thing. That's not a me thing. That's a Twitch thing. For some reason, they blow it up. So it looks really good on a mobile. But on like PC and stuff, it blows it up all huge and stupid. I hate it. I hate that they do that. Alright, I got over 20 of each. I should be good. Where's my freaking small? Oh, there. Okay, I got over 20 each. That's good. Open. I dropped a lump. Yeah, it's a twitching. It's not. There's. I've resized that freaking thing a million times, man. It just do not worky. But see, I got a lot of the floorboard done and most and all the walls on the first floor. I got my fishing house set up over here too. Gosh, I hope I don't have to go out and get more logs. This is a pain in my face. Oh, I got some. Cool. Cool. Glad I got some logs. The PNG, the one without the background. Because there's one in the JPEG and it's got the white background. I think it was white. And then the JPEG is just the logo itself. It's easily transferable. Oh, and I was meant to ask you earlier, Rooster. You said that you were thinking about some graphics. What were you thinking about doing, man? What was your game plan? When you posted on Facebook today, it was funny with the dude from Uncharted pointing the gun at you. I like that. That was funny. I'll be right back. I'm back. You posted it on Discord, like what you were thinking or what you did? Or the Uncharted thing. Now I gotta check. That's cool, man. I like that. Like Superman. I'll be honest with you though, dude. I really like your freaking rooster guy. That's like one of my favorite logos I've seen in a while. I don't think you should drop that. That one is nice. Put a little plastic wrap on it. You're not replacing the rooster. Okay, good. Was that going to be just like some kind of a branding thing? Because I essentially have two logos. I mean, one infers me, and the other one infers, like, everybody, the clan. I gotta get a ladder going, too. Or a stairway. I'm gonna build a stairway, like, right here in the middle. To go to my second floor. I hope physics aren't a thing in this game. Because that would suck. No, it's a good logo. I mean, don't get me wrong. I wasn't trying to make it sound like I didn't like the logo. Focus on the bow and arrows. If you want, man, I can toy around with some stuff, see if I can figure out something for you. Only if you want. Unless you hate me now. So I'm kind of excited. Tomorrow, I'm going to talk to Bane. We're going to figure out, we're going to stream, we're going to do a co-op stream on Saturday. And we're going to talk it over tomorrow and see what we're going to stream. It's going to be interesting. I've never actually played a game with Bane. I like Bane. And it'll be nice to kind of reconnect with Bane like that. I think it'll be fun. This music's making me sad. I think it's supposed to make me happy, but it's making me sad. I'm sad for our future. The future of America. When I was in Chunks' stream earlier, I was calling him a liberal hippie. Told him he can't use my bathroom. Come on. Yes. Odin gave his eye. Hey, Hawaiian hosted me again. Thank you, Hawaiian. Or Ocean Breezes. If that is your real name. Did you hear me say that earlier to that Kiwi person? Oh, well, hold on, hold on. You have the voice of a woman, but you look like a man. He's like, oh, I'm a transgender. I haven't made the full change yet. I was like, oh, it's fine. You can still use my bathroom. Relevant jokes. Making the D. If you want, dude, I can toy around with some stuff. I'll see if I can think of something super dope, as the kids are saying. The dopest memes ever. The fattest beats. What, are you kidding me? There's one log here. There's one freaking log. Drop it. Drop it. Thank you. Tell me nothing. The dankest memes. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how you kids talk these days. So how you liking the streaming world, Lucifer's Lust? Sorry, I had to say it weird. Just had to be a thing. Right then. Right there. Right then, right there. What did I even use a wood spindle for? I don't even remember. I had to make one for something. Excuse me. Oh, that's it. There's the monster! What's up, my friend? How are you doing? How you doing? Huh? How you doing? Bada boom. Realest guys in the room. It's like a wrestler thing. I remember the name. They're like, they always say, you soft! I'm gonna spell it out for you. S-A-W-F-T. Soft! Kind of dumb, but it's catchy. Good. Try to keep that mantra. It's not easy, but try. I mean, it's easy for some people. It sometimes it gets to me, but dope was like my generation. Not sure what kids are saying now. Yeah, dope meant a whole different thing when I was younger. It meant to Murph and Ferdinand. Build a wooden plank floor. Continue building. Continue building. Continue building. Continue building. Lit? Like getting stoned, I imagine. Yeah, Monster's a great guy. I like Monster. He's one of the new bloods here, but he's a... Oh, so lit, man. Really? Lit? See, I thought that it meant like you're like wasted. Like, man, I'm so lit. I smoke so much marijuana that I'm lit. I'm lit like the marijuana that I was smoking. That'd be my guess. Can I make a freaking lantern or something? Hype. See, I say hype, but like, I punch kids who say that. Is Fleek still a thing? I don't know if Fleek ever took off too hard, did it? What is a dab? Dabbing. What is that? When somebody says, there's this guy I follow, and he says, dabbing for new followers. What does that mean? Like he's dabbing his finger in a bowl of water? It's a dance move, huh? Tar. Yo! Yo! I got tar over here. Isn't this tar? Do like a Superman looking move. Isn't it that thing where it's like you do like the new thing when you sneeze? Was that a fish? Like right in the shallowest part? Or is it like when that one where you sneeze? When you're supposed to sneeze in your elbow? I'm gonna make me a freaking dirt. I don't want dirt. Sneezy big. Yeah, I know Netflix and chill. I even know what that means.
That is dirty.
How do I get this tar, man? How do I get tar? I need to pay attention to what I'm on here. Let's try this. There we go. There's some tar. I like. Don't freaking give me any spoilers. Hey, Rooster, guess what? I gotta go pee.
Again?
What, you ain't my mother. Why don't you shut your face? I'll pee when I want to pee, and you can shut your face.
What is that? Pile of maplewood scrap. See if I can take me one of these here. And I'll take this. See if I can create me a... No. No. No shaft. Is it gonna work? Boom, baby. Make another one. Create another shaft. You got another funny one? I wanna hear it. You can have that, and you can have that. Dude, I said you can have that. What? Are you for real? Take it. Okay, so in the crafting window. You are just gonna cook that. And then I put in tie. And then I put in that. Create me a torch. Apparently need to nail this torch together. I got one. Yeah, no problem, man. Have a wonderful evening. Sleep well. Alright, good night, Tamsin. Did I make one? Unfinished torch. What? What do I do? Moss? Where in the sweet poop do I get moss? Oh, you have to. Bye, everyone. How about all of you just get out? How about that? How about all of you just leave? I will, man. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. Bye, everybody who's just going away in your futuristic time. Oh, my gosh. I hate you horses. I hate that you don't walk up a simple hill. Now, how long it takes for these trees to respawn? Is it lightning bugs? Stinking lemon trees. Azorax, what's happening? Have you bent? English is my second language. My first language is full-blown idiot. Here's a tree. I'm gonna get this tree. It's my tree. Down. Dude. Let me freaking hit these settings, yo. It didn't do anything. The heck, man? I switched the music off. I can't change the sky detail. That's weird. Sound, dude.
And then, see, now I can't do it. I can't get back into it. So stupid. You know, and sometimes it's an axe. Sometimes it's a sword. Pretty dumb. Come on. Why am I hitting the lemon tree, dude? I'll hit the maple tree. I don't care less about the lemon tree. That gives me nothing. There it is. Ouch! Isn't that a weird bug? You know what's even crazier to me? Is that this game is a Java-based program. That's just really weird to me. I mean, if you put that into consideration, this game has amazing graphics. It starts out as an axe. I don't get it. But how have you been, Azurex? Good, I hope. The tree is like swaying. See that? Weird. Wait, Driven, did your brother freaking make egg sandwiches and then go to bed? That's gonna be a stinky room. I'm gonna be farting all night long. No, it's not a beta. This Worm Online has been out for a long time. They finally, like, in the last year, ported this over to Steam. Holy crap! What? Whoa, what did I cut down? What the heck? What? What the heck? I thought I was cutting down that other tree. That was peculiar. I don't know, man. Heat rises, so you gotta be careful. See, this is the tree I thought I was cutting down. So, do you guys live in like a two-story house, or do you guys live in like a townhouse? I'm gonna probably guess two-story house because you guys have dogs and stuff. Why can't I drop that on the ground, man? There we go. Oh, there's a basement. Okay. Oh, a one story. See, I thought you were going to tell me a story. I got all excited. Story time.
Don't get stupid on me, horse. Walk up the freaking hill.
I've attempted to figure out how to pave all this crap, man.
I also think I'm going the wrong way unless all these trees respawn. So I can get to this thicket of lemon trees and see some water. Feel like I might be going on a little adventure here, not even meaning to be. I don't know. I might be good. Unless I did a full turnaround and I'm on the other side, which I did. No stories today. Not driven story time?
Dang it, man!
What's up? That's where the adventure takes off. It's just a prelude to the dungeon release. What's up? I'm smart, I made your work, teamwork, but afterwards I'm a cold-blooded beta tester. What beta? I'm not paying enough attention to the global chat here. It's fine, because I never pay attention to the global chat. Man, I am tired today. I really feel like I'm getting lost. Well, horses, we need to bail down this hill here. I feel like we're a long ways from home. Whoa! Keep it together. Really? Really? What am I freaking hitting? This? One single tree? That's cool. No. Seriously, that's cool. I really appreciate that. Yeah, it's Life is Futile. This started out as an MMO. Oh my gosh. I'm about to leave these horses here and just freaking go cry in the corner. It's time to get home, man. Alright, I'm not lost. I think this is my house up here. If I'm going back to that same coast, so I'm gonna get very upset. I think I freaking am. Where am I? Holy crap. Where the heck am I? I got lost. I'm just in this little area. It's pretty sad. Is this where I need to be? Aha! Found it. Why is my stamina all the way down? Do I lose stamina by driving a horse carriage? I do not understand. I just entered Felstrond. Odin gave his eye to a boy. Vero, thank you, sir. I would give far more. Here we go. Let me select my saw. It's
pretty cool that you guys, like, always think to host me. Makes me happy. Good, Vera. How you doing, buddy? Excuse me. Oop. I have so many logs this time. I grabbed 22 logs. Driven, thank you. It's so funny if you look at the thing on the side, or if you guys are in Discord, check it out, like, when I end the stream, or, like, if you go there now, it shows you all the people that host you. It's always, like, this huge list, man. That means a lot to me that you guys are doing that all the time. It's pretty cool. You freaking host me all the time, Driven. No, from work, I enjoy streaming a game that it... Oh, what'd you stream, man? I missed it.
If it was Sunday or Monday, I wasn't on the PC too much.
Oh, excuse me. Prince of Persia, no way, man. Sands of Time, that was their best one. Or one of their best ones. Sands of Time, that's where you had the knife and you could turn back time and stuff like that if you died. Wasn't that the Sands of Time? What, yawn? Man, screw you. I freaking gotta get up at 6 o'clock in the morning and go work. Sit in front of a computer all day at work. It's tiring. Tell me you don't do that. I'll yawn when I wanna yawn. This is America. I get all mad. Shut your mouth! I never played it. It's... Prince of Persia games are good, man. They're actually the building blocks of which Assassin's Creed was made. The only Assassin's Creed, or not Assassin's Creed, Prince of Persia game that I didn't really like was that newer one where they made it look all cartoony, like Borderlands-ish, and they had the same dude that did Nolan North, the same guy that does Drake from Uncharted, did his voice. I don't really dig that one. That one is weird. I'm all snotty.
Shut up!
I should just start crying. Warrior Within. Yeah, see, I don't remember what one that one was called. It might have just been called Prince of Persia, like they were trying to reboot it or something. Good games, though, man. Like, I'm old enough to remember the old Prince of Persia. It's like the freaking 2-bit... freaking thing, yeah. The 2-bit jumping.
Where's my freaking hammer? There it is.
It's a good little... I had that. I bought that at one point. It's got the 3 games on it. Grass. I can botanize, forage, track. I can track. I can be a tracker. Nice stamina. Come on. Build a wooden plank floor, please. Yeah, that's when that was real. You know what they need to remake and make all cool is Pitfall. Yeah, 2D just freaking. Which is weird, man, because I used to play all those old games with just terrible graphics. I mean, they were amazing back then. And I've been through pretty much all the consoles. From, like, original Nintendo, you know, first PlayStation, Genesis, all that crap, and up till now. So I probably shouldn't, like, complain about graphics, seeing as where I came from. I'm gonna try to make my little fishing shed, like, different materials. I'm gonna see if I can make it different material. Like a log one or something.
I think that'd be neat.
I never owned an Atari myself. My stepfather did. When I was super, super young. Like, I don't want you guys thinking I'm like 60. But my parents owned the Atari 2600, 2800, 3500, 22 million. Man, I remember TurboGrafx-16, Neo Geo. That Moobot was somebody else talking to me. I was like,
"Which dad, Moobot?"
Alright, so right here? No, I won't do it. Right here. I want to plan a staircase. You had almost every system? That's cool. Yeah, that'll work. What do I need for that? Let's try this again. I'm assuming nails and stuff. This is the huge. Huh. A pile of logs here for you guys, huh? Oh. Right. You know, I've become that guy too. Never thought I would be. But there are a couple games on the PlayStation 4 that's gonna have me going back. That's for sure. Uncharted. I'm gonna eventually get Uncharted. I'm gonna wait for the price to drop, because it's gonna be like a 5-hour game. And, that other one, the RPG with the chick who hunts the big robot dinosaurs. I can never remember the name of it. They're talking about 5 years ago for a little game. Yeah, that can, you know, I have some friends that do that. And there's apparently, like, different types of, like, freaking Nintendos and PlayStations and stuff that people want to get, like, the better versions. And it's kind of interesting. You know, if I had more room in my house, I would think about doing something like that, and like have them all displayed. Like, that'd be cool to have like a wall with like shelves on it and have all my old consoles displayed or something. Because I don't think I'll ever go green screen. Just too much hassle. And I'm hoping someday I can move and get a bigger house and hopefully have like a room dedicated to my stream. I think it'd be pretty neat. Yeah, I mean, you just take pictures and post them on Instagram or something. Gotta itch your shoulder. I wonder if I'm like the longer that I'm like perched up here, if more creatures will start showing up. Both the Final Fantasies. You know, I'm actually kind of excited. The demo was dumb as crap, but the new Final Fantasy coming out, that one looks pretty nice. Boxed games. I have a boxed thing for the PC. It's called the Warhammer Collection. It's like the first four games, and it's in this big collector's box. Picked up off a dude for super cheap because he didn't know what he had. And it was weird. What do I freaking need for a staircase, man? Staircase. Clockwise. That's a regular staircase, please. Hammer on a planned floor. Got it. What the heck? How do I build this? Planks, I need to make a bunch of shafts and stuff? Okay, well, I'll worry about that later. We'll get those stairs going in a bit. Let's work on these floors. I need to make a bunch of shafts. I have enough small nails and big nails. The trailers for the game look cool, yeah. I thought that the demo gameplay was dumb. Like, you hit everything with a big squeaky hammer and you can turn it into a car for some reason. I was like, wow. Freaking Japanese people. What? I did, man. They make such weird games, dude. Like, they go off in these weird tangents. Like, not Japanese people, Japanese game developers. I guess that's a little more PC, right? Turns into an elk thing. Yeah, in the room where you're like the little kid in the room before you go out in the town, there was those little like red button things on the ground. You could turn into like a double decker bus and a car and a truck. Freaking weird, man. I didn't even make it that far. I got into town, I was fighting fluffy little nightmare monsters with my squeaky hammer, and I was like, yeah, you know, I think I'm good. We have enough of the weirdness tonight. Oh, I need to fix that. No, I turned into it. It was weird. I had to fix that on Moobot. It's supposed to be a command only. Gosh darn it. I'm sure I don't have any randoms just chilling out right now, but still. You know, I showed some of my wife the stream of me playing this over the weekend, and she's like, how was that fun? How was that game fun? Like, she's not a big gamer at all anyway. She's like, how is this a fun game? You're just like, sawing things and digging holes. How's that fun? And I was like, yeah, well, shut your mouth! Huh? How about you shut up? I didn't say that. I'm a liar. It is, man. I like it because it's like everything that's done here is like I've had to work for it. It's like real life without the responsibilities. Oh, this. Let's drop the log. Right. She plays a freaking slot simulator thing. Or she's like, I won a bunch of money. I'm like, no, you didn't. You won nothing. Yeah, she's a mobile gamer. Dude, have you played it recently, Vero? Because I felt the same way. I felt the complete same way, and a couple weeks ago I booted that sucker back up. And they really, No, it's not even in-game currency. She just has, well, I guess, so she can, like, bet more. That's stupid. But no, it never got me. Like, I never got hooked on that game. But I, like, randomly ran across some dude who did a YouTube video on it. And they changed a lot, and they made it a lot easier. Oh, well, maybe. Did they have, like, the whole leveling system, and the crafting menu is pretty easy? I don't know, because I hadn't played it in, like, probably 6 months or so. Like, I've had it forever, and it never gripped me. Excuse me. It was just never that game, you know? But, I hopped into it, and it's a lot better. Like, when I played it, it's a lot better than when I used to play it. I really enjoyed it. I played it for a few days, and then, I had my mindset on getting good at this game, so that's what I can't say I'm good at it, but learn this game. But so, like, this is one of those, Vero, this is one of those games that are hard to get started. If I wouldn't have ran into a GM from the page, from the channel, or the what is this, server? I would have quit. I would have quit playing right there. I was close to. Very close to quitting. But how come I can never find my hammer? I can never see my hammer. Speaking of, yeah, No Man's Sky. I'll be getting it. Should be getting $30 on Thursday. Design a dude's page up. Comes out June, what, 13th or something like that? Yeah, but you know, you're right. A lot of the survival games do look a lot alike. They all have that rust complex. That's why I kind of like this one and Life is Futile and Zion. They're a lot different, in my opinion. Like, I got one not too long ago called, like, Hide and Holdout H2O. And it's a neat enough game. It has a flying shark on it that was bugged out and it was weird. A shark came flying out of the water and attacked me. It was pretty funny. That's another highlight I made. But no, a lot of them are the same. They just kind of introduce little things. Something different. Like Hide and Holdout, you can freaking... It's on the water. Like Waterworld. And then there's that one that... as The Verge was playing. And then they like Hurt World is the same as Rust. I did get a cool game that I need to plug in at some point and put some time on. It's called Tree of Life. That's pretty cool. It's a little more cartoony, but if you look at the game and then you go down to the similar games like this, there's Life is Futile, Zion, and Worm. So it's a complex game. It's a little more cartoony looking. It kind of has a... I always compare like those old cartoony games to like Ocarina of Time. Yeah, that's a problem. That's what's cool about like this game. Like the more grown-up survival games, I suppose. Like the ones I've been saying. Like this one. Oh, no more planks. You get these dudes out here. And they protect your base. Hey, Bear, what's up? They protect your base while you're not online. They can't come up because it's as staked as my land. They can't come up and take something out of this box. And things like that. Life is Futile, you do stuff like that, you're going to lose experience points, which is not good because it's so hard to get experience points. And Zion, that's just not even a thing in Zion. Yeah, but see these dudes running around and protect your stuff. Ah, dude, I saw those, man. The 1080 and the 1070. Hey, Bull. Yeah, but that's a problem on Rust and Ark. Unless you get into PvE servers. But I wish that it was PvE servers with, like, a tad bit of... Melody, what's up? What's happening, everybody? You guys are all popping in when I'm getting ready to hop offline. Shedding. Alright, so I swear I had more in here than this. Let's put my torch in there. Let's put my tar in there. I've never used this scythe, so I'm gonna put that in there. Did I put my freaking tent in there? No. Yeah, I got a 960 and I freaking love it. I think my next step will be a 1080 though, or 1070, whichever one of those is cheaper. Put the handle in there. Oh, hello. Hello to you. So yeah, I think I'm good there. Alright guys, I'm gonna come out here and take a picture of my house building project. Because I'm weird like that. Alright. Oh, the new ones are gonna be nuts, man. You're gonna be super nuts. Let's upload that. Yeah, that. Upload. Alright, let's drop a host on somebody for the evening. What happened? I didn't even see what happened. Hey, Bo. Oh. That's it? It's actually really cheap. Yeah, I think my next upgrade after, like, I still want to make it to where I can have two monitors at some point. My next upgrade is actually going to be my house. Dude, what the heck, man? Gary on PC is playing freaking Life is Futile on my server. Let's go hop over there. This is... This is Gary. Looks like he just started streaming. This is the guy. This is Longstaff that used to play Life is Futile with me. I know, man. I'm sorry. Sucks. But I will be back up tomorrow. Gonna be back playing this again just because I'm freaking hooked. So I think the dude man might be playing on the server that I was playing on. Or maybe not. He has like nothing on him. So I'm gonna host him. Let's go hang out with Gary. He's a fun, cool guy. But again, thank you guys for chilling out. Oh, I'm fine. I'm tired. I'm just tired. There's nothing wrong. Just a freaking don't sleep much during the week. Yeah. Thanks, guys, for chilling out. If there's anybody in here that hasn't dropped a follow, it'd be rad if you could, but not. That's fine. Let's go hop over here. This guy's he's a real nice guy. He's playing Life is Futile. It's making me jealous. So let's host him. You guys take care. Have a great evening. Hit me up on Discord, and if you guys are around, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.